she said we should worry the boys outside.